stuff and things. I can't remember the last time I actually played this. I remember nothing. At least the rat. Fuck you, rat. Piece of shit. No one can do that. What is this bullshit? How do I drop? Why? Map button? Something? I'm Radio Terrence and SOS. Okay. Why did I slide back down there? Ooh, how the fuck do I get down? Get off the fucking thing! Cool. No context button for that. Fucking okay. Piece of shit.
Here goes.
Climb over the fucking rope like that. Climb the fuck up fast. Jesus Christ. And the ladder fell. Fucking climb. Jeez. Keep going. You scared us fucking birds after some guys tried to kill you. Jeez. Ladder's all broken shit. Guess we should go back down. Do that, but you're scared of some fucking birds. Jesus! It's that iconic scene from the trailer, I guess. I don't want to see it. Hold left and right to tune. Oh. I Croft of the Endurance is stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. Not interested. Are you serious? Are you serious?
That's one way to get down.
Pretty sure she would have broken leg. Or at least insanely sprained legs. I don't know, something. Zoom out here, this is a little fucking close here. Jeez, can't see a damn thing. That was an excessive jump. What is this view? Much better. Just faced up permanently like this. Who would choose that? Really? Really? Are you fucking serious? Am I not meant to have guns here? What? Because the gunshot wouldn't have worked. Oh yeah. Totally safe. Standing that close to it. That is terribly imposed. Yep. Nah, actually. Are you serious? Didn't we do this already, or am I thinking of another game? This is like the exact scene from Dead Space 3. And every other game where you slide down a hill. Jump, bitch! Oh. That was actually really, really anticlimactic. Shoot him. I didn't press that. Stop giving me hints. Now I pressed it. That was awkward. Just roll with it. Oh, look, another thing that conveniently. Jesus Christ. Ever thought this game was good? You're wrong. No, I can do better. What? What? Doing? Shoot. Look at this conveniently. What? I guess I have that double map. I wonder where she keeps all that. Why don't I have some tea? Tea's always good. And we could jump. There's even fresh fruit here.
I can't get it out of my head.
Free beer.
A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Burst five, or fair enough. I feel like the pistol is probably going to be used more. It really changed that. It changes the color of the fucking trigger. Onwards.
Lara, what the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash.
Oh no, it's
here.
The island.
Must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
Where's all the smoke right. And the polar bears?
On my way.
Gotta be a fat guy around here somewhere. Don't care what anyone says. It's a great show. Sweet. Some terrible facial hair. Headshot. 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 What? Sweet, I found rope. Just another thing to add to my, what the fuck? What the fuck? Probably should have read that. It's my own fault. Whatever. Ugh. Where's the pistol? Is there a single fire shot for that as a girl? That'd be fantastic. guessing I can pull that out. Huh? Oh, platforming. Is there a camp button? Oh well. As if. Alright, now I'll just stick around. Can you for some reason jump insanely high? Yes, she can. Find out what that map is. Really? Not actually listed, it just makes me light stuff all the time. It's fucking stupid. Guessing there's something up here. What? Get up, run. Get unstuck, fucking geometry. And again, and this time I'm not fucking doing it, because fuck it. Unless there's ropes up there. No, there is. Oh, I wonder what that's for.
That looks like a good spot to hook into.
Oh, fuck you, game. I hate this game. I hate it. Telling me what to do. Nah, fuck that. Couldn't I open the door? No? Let's use rope. Place an arrow. May as well be like Tarzan, the video game.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
Yep. Onwards. Let me guess. What? Do I have to be standing like, can't hold it for a second? Oh.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders.
Oh! Heads up! Need some help!
Damn it. Hoping that would actually fucking scorpion. Nah.
not going out there!
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel
open. I don't care. Not Zelda.
A pestle. Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Cool if you actually fucking take damage in the game. Non-destructible items. 0 out of 10. And play again. I don't know how she can pull stuff down with the rope, but you know, that's just fine. Close enough? Good. I'd like to see anyone climb up a rope fast.
Finish.
Oh, fuck you. Really?
Help me out here.
Well, all right. Okay, why do I care about that? Well, fuck that. Doing optional shit. Ain't nobody got time for that. Jump there.
Yeah.
fuck? Get up. Seem to do everything else fine. Look, free eggs. They look insanely rotten. But okay. Really? Huh. Seem to climb everything else, but you can't fucking climb that. This thing that's difficult made for, you know, running up. Fucking do it. Some kind of contextual button very soon.
Shit.
Oh, oh, what's that? Is it a grinder? The flare sound like it's someone grinding something in the distance. Hello, Frista.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Can we track her?
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there.
Hey, Cam. This is where I stop. For now. Maybe. Who knows? The end.